Locking the cursor in a specific area makes it easier to focus on the computer work you are doing. It is useful when working with tables, graphics, editors. Locking the cursor also helps with some computer games. The program is exceedingly user-friendly.
Yeah.